First and 10 now here for Glenville. The pass and all, oh, there's the big hit by J.J. Green against D'Angelo Bentley.
Okay, if you don't know about this guy now, he's had a coming out problem today.
Yeah, and this is another reason why I think he projects great in a cornerback position. He does well in coverage, reads a quarterback out, but this kid will come up and lay the wood. Watch him close. He delivers a big hit. I really like what this kid is showing.